Hello XtraEdge users, my name is Channi and I am a customer success manager at XtraEdge. At XtraEdge, we are helping the admissions team win. Our today's topic of discussion is, what are transactional and promotional SMSs? So you have seen multiple times in the CRM about transactional and promotional dropdowns. So let's check them in detail. In order to see the transactional and promotional SMS difference, we navigate to the lead list panel on the extreme left side. So once we click on the student's mobile number, on the right hand side you can see a send SMS panel that opens up. So whenever you select any SMS that you want to send them, you can see a SMS route here as transactional or promotional. Transactional is always whenever you're sending a SMS to a student one-on-one, okay? And promotional is always used when you are sending the SMS in bulk. So what is the difference between both is transactional SMS is always guaranteed that the student will receive the SMS. Even if the student is on DND, he will receive the SMS. But in case of promotional, DND SINs will not receive the SMS. So basically one-on-one SMS are usually transactional, and bulk SMSs, when you send a bulk SMS, it is always basically promotional. Or whenever you run a campaign, you run a promotion SMS, right? So that are usually promotional SMS. So this is the difference between transactional and promotional. I hope you have understood the difference. Stay tuned for more video. Thank you.